We're filming. Hey, by any chance, do you have a bra? Good morning, guys. I have good news. I have wonderful news. And that news, oh, it's still cold. But God, it's sunny out. Wait, let me get in my face and then do, oh, wow. Yo, oh, that's so warm. Hit me, baby. Look at the pool, even though there's literally ashes in it. That's terrifying. But today I started, what?
Because I truly don't think they're gonna be doing construction today.
Starting morning off with some Spotify, a red solo cup that definitely just has water in it. Don't judge me, okay? I'm waiting for Jonah Green to come. I hit him up and I was like, hey, I'm here. We're gonna make a video. And so he's on his way over now. Okay, I wanna apologize also for like these vlogs like not being exactly everything that they used to be, but at the same time, like I don't really care. This is just my life, and like some days I'm gonna have really good days, some days I'm gonna have really bad days, some days I'm not gonna do anything, and other days I'm just gonna get lost in LA. But I'm always lost in life, so you can always count on me for that. But I have great news because I tweeted Emma Chamberlain and I was like, hey, I really wanna get coffee with you, and she was like, yo, let's get coffee. But I think it's gonna have to wait until like a playlist or a VidCon because she just doesn't live in LA, and I don't expect people to just come down for me because, well, I'm so important. The man himself.
What's up, dude? Hey.
Look who I found.
Oh, hey, dude, what's up? Oh, it's a mop with human features.
Looking good. We're filming a video right now, which is gonna be up. That's my problem.
Possible, yeah.
As soon as possible. We're talking about heavy topics.
I'm talking about serious stuff, dude.
But it's all fun and games. We're filming. Hey, by any chance, do you have a bra?
A what?
Do you have a bra? Damn it. Just finished the shoot with Jonah, and I haven't really eaten today, so I should probably do that. I just don't know how to get anywhere. So I'm definitely gonna go bug Alex. Wish me luck. Okay, whoa. This looks so like blue and purple and yellow, and I don't know what these colors are, but it looks really cool with these glasses on. Look who I got!
Okay.
And we're going to eat. Walking on Ventura, like a little, I'm alone in Ventura. Alex went back home and I was like, I wanna go out and explore and feel this sun. And so I'm out here, but I don't know what I'm doing. I also feel like I'm in a bad spot. Like everything seems deserted right now. Am I going the wrong way? Yo, I need help. Decided to pause my walk and get a little snack and some coffee. I was walking for like an hour. I decided to take a break because, well, I don't really have anywhere else to go. And so I got like a bear claw, and no friends want to hang out. This is really sad. Update, I'm back on the street. Another update, I have no idea where I'm going. I guess it's not an update. I never know where I'm going, not even in life. A lot of people always ask me, like a lot of my friends even ask me why I don't move out here. And there's a really, really big reason that's really good reason why I don't move out here. Update, got food roll up. We're chilling. Look who I found. Or look who
Hi.
Found me. He saved me.
I found him on the streets again.
And now we're trying to find Taylor. And he said straight up, he's in the lube aisle
so
in Target.
So we're trying to find the lube aisle and see if he's actually there. If he's not, we kind of miss. I think it's this
oh,
way.
It's oh, this way.
Yeah, we're close.
Oh, it's this way.
We're in the aisle, but we can't find you.
Excuse me. Does this look like the lube aisle?
We were at the lube aisle.
We went there.
And then I walked out and I was here and I saw you're like, Took. And I was like, oh, there he is. And I walked out.
Took. He's coming along. We're waiting for Escalona right now to come get us, and this place is literally, this is reserved. This doesn't make sense to me. We just went and we looked at like the...
I hope it's all inclusive.
Where are we?
This feels like... There's a whole huge basketball court.
There's a court here. This feels like we're in some massive mansion.
Yeah.
This is wild. We are definitely doing everything that we're not... Dude, this is a gym. They have a rock wall. What the... What the hell? They have a pool. They have another gym. My building has a rooftop.
Dude,
this is what you inspire. This is it.
I know.
Set this go, go, get it.
Shit, it's way funnier. You really gotta pull that hose.
Oh shit.
Yup.
It's the morning after, but let's talk about the reason why I don't move to LA. It's not my type of hustle. I'm gonna be real with you. The people here, I like to get going, I like to keep going, and I like to walk places, and I like to do all that. And LA is just like a lot of like talk, and it's just not motivating at all, and I can't do it. Oh, yo, let's hang. It's gonna be sick as frick, dude. And then you come here, and nobody wants to do anything. You know, it's just depressing, and you think there's hustle here, and there's not. Granted, you have to hang around with like certain people, and you also have to be certain things, and you also have to be doing certain things. And I came here this trip to have some fun and to do a little bit of work, and I'm getting stuff done. It's just not meeting my expectations, if that makes sense. But it's just, the hustle is not the same. My friend said it to me last night. They were like, I would love for you to live here, but you are not an LA boy. You are a New York boy. And I was like, what? Okay. But yeah, the reason why I don't move out here, it's because it's fake. It's very fake. Some people are awesome, some people fake. But yeah. Anyways, if you like the vlog, give a big thumbs up. I'm just sharing you guys my life, and if you're enjoying it, let me know. Got dumped on the phone screen. Say love me. Got invited to the party. Say love me. And get the job that I wanted. Say love me. My summer love ain't coming. I wear my heart on my sleeve for the world to see. I'm only human, so please just pray for me. Say love me.